But when you think about form following emotion, it's about not just creating a product that works or doesn't work. It's about getting to a product or a service that evokes an emotional reaction, that evokes the wow in people.